You late? Did something happen?
No, everything's all right.
Look, I was thinking about our conversation that we had before, and well, I had an idea. Why don't we move away? Where no one knows us, no one knows our history. We could just have that fresh start, me and you.
I mean, it would mean changing our stories about saying that you've come back from Bali to start over.
Yeah, but wouldn't it be worth it?
Tonight is a lot to get my head around. I saw this, this photo of your family online at a party or something.
Can I see?
Yeah.
Oh, look at them all. Oh, Mercedes looks different, but can't figure out what it is.
It's probably the wig.
The wig? Why is she wearing a wig? Abe. Why is Mercedes wearing a wig? It's not cancer. What type of cancer has she got?
I don't know.
Well, is she okay? Is she having treatment?
I don't know, all right? It's not like they talk to me.
All right, well, I need to see her.
No,
I have to see her. You have to let me out.
I can't let you do that.
Let me out!
Cleo, sit down and eat your food. I said, sit down.
Please,
I'm begging you. You see, you can't be trusted, can you?